I'm going to get into the car and then we'll get started with all of Cell Guru. And the first feature I'm going to show you, which is really awesome, is that this car only opens for those people that have a very, very clean soul. Won't open for those who have a black soul. You don't believe me, right? Okay, so no key in my hand, nothing. All I do is go up to the car and see, it's opened, it's getting ready for me. Now I can get in. And if you think I'm joking, I'll prove it to you. I'll lock the car again, just with my hand. I've locked it there, that's the thing. And I'm going to call one of my producers first. So let's see if she has a really, really good soul or a black soul. Rubina, let's see if you can actually do it. Okay, walk right up there. So I don't want to be close because my good soul and spirit should not come into yours. So I'm going to walk away and let's see if you can open it when I tell you do it, okay? Okay, Rubina, try now. See, not opening for you. Okay, Sugandha, you go in now. Did it open?
No.
No? Not working for you either, right? Still locked? Terrible. Both of you have such dark souls. Let me try. I have people working with me on the show and they have such black souls. See, it's this simple. See? Just touch it. It open. And close. All right. Yes, you don't have a clean soul, you can't stand next to me. All right, so the first really cool part is that this really has keyless entry of the ultimate kind. The person has to hold this in his or her hand and then only can you get in. So when I walked away far, far away from my producers, the car wouldn't open for them, but for me it does. And let's get in the car and the Xperia Z2 simultaneous reviews. All right. Now, obviously I've entered a car. You saw me do that, but it feels like I've entered my own living room. This is huge. It's very opulent, all leather and beautiful chrome and everything else. But the two interesting things are, one, when I entered, the seat as well as the steering wheel are totally back and no needles, no meters, no speedometer, nothing in front of me. It's all blank. Now, two things will happen simultaneously when I put this car key in. Watch. So as soon as I start the car off, now I've already shown you everything else that happens with the seating position. As soon as I start the car now, you will see speakers will spin out from various areas. Now this has a brilliant, brilliant, absolutely awesome speaker system. So let me show you that. I put it on and there, they're spinning out right now and I can really hit the music hard right now. Okay, time now for us to get started because we've got to go to the launch of the Sony Xperia Z2. Now, the other cool part about this car is that when you do get started in the morning and put on the seat belt, it gives you a very nice hug. I'll show you what happens. So, start off and the seat belt kind of, as you start the car, pulls you back into the perfect position. Feels like a very nice good morning hug. Are you good to go? Let's get started. We've got to get to the launch. So let's take a look at some of the other very interesting things that the Mercedes S-Class has about it, including the fact that you actually have this right in front of you is also a feature set. Cameras that are tracking small animals as well as human beings. You're on a highway driving. You can actually see them in red and in yellow color identified way ahead, even before your naked eye will be able to see them. So that and a whole lot more coming up.
Time to change gears on Cell Guru and accelerate towards the most epic ride. This is the all-new Mercedes S-Class. A car that is synonymous to luxury, style and extreme opulence. This is a car that packs in more tech than a room full of computers. Adjust the steering wheel and the seats to the level you're most comfortable with and save it in the car memory. The next time you enter the car, the steering and the seat automatically adjust to the position that suits you best. Let's start off with some musical notes right in the beginning. The car has a high-end 3D surround system with 24 high-performance loudspeakers. Not only do they sound terrific, but they also look great. You can change the ambient light and the colors of the speakers change as per the color chosen. The car has several cameras and lenses hidden discreetly in it. The surround view cameras give an all-round real-time view of the cameras. The surroundings and the obstacles are also displayed to the driver. It also provides visual support, very useful especially when parking and maneuvering around. All four sides of the vehicle are in view, including a bird's eye view. Then there is a special night assist mode. The display changes to black and white and the obstacles or people or animals are clearly shown in bright colors. The car also provides the perfect assistance at the time of parking. The cameras not only help you find a parking spot, but also control the vehicle in parking spaces and spare the driver from steering and braking all the time. The active parking assist automatically performs the functions in the car. Hidden here is a remote control that is actually a phone. You can pair it up with your existing smartphone, or it can even work independently as a mobile phone once a SIM is inserted in it. Of course, for those who would like a breath of fresh air while driving, just slide open the roof of the car. And for further relaxation, how about this? Collapse the front seat and completely recline on your seat at the back. You can even get a footstool, and then you can program a hot, relaxing massage for yourself with varying intensity. When we meant luxury and style with the Mercedes, this is what we meant.